Students, I have a message for you. You're at home doing home learning, and I just want to say, I love that you're doing your part because you have a very important part in all of this, okay? Parents I know are stressed and things are crazy right now. I mean, we are literally making history. Literally. You can always look back and ask yourself, how did I do during that time of crisis? What's the answer going to be? I did good. Or I crushed under pressure. And I know you want to play video games all day, but you can't just do that. No one you know has ever been through anything like this before. It's different, okay? So I would also make this suggestion. I would either record yourself or write something down or make some art that expresses yourself during this time, because you're going to want to remember what it is that you felt like. You're part of COVID-19. People are going to say, how did you feel being cooped up in the house for all that time? And you're going to want to remember. So because it's such a tough time, don't fight your parents. Don't fight your teachers. Sort of. Because we're all going to come together at this time. You know what's true? You can always look for the silver linings in any clouds. Great memes are coming out from this, and you know it. Boredom breeds creativity. That's what you gotta focus on. And do your work. That's the main thing. Take care of yourself and each other. Have a great day.